Hey guys, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to convert any of your CC4 women to become a girl. This is a really easy process where I'm going to show you all the step by step. This is just an example, the CC4 Camilla. I already convert CC4 Camilla to become a girl. So how to make this? Start from now, I'm going to back to the CC4. This is the character created for. And you can see I already loaded the CC4 Camilla, and start from now I'm going to turn her to become a girl, to convert this adult female to become a teen or children. Just let her to become a girl. So the first step, what you need to do is just go to the skin. You should be able to see an overall. Then realistic human skins. You can see a baby skin is set here. If you don't have this, that means you not yet get the human anatomy pack. This is one of a very famous pack in Revolution Content Store. It's named Human Anatomy. You can just go to my video description. I already put the official link at there that link you to Human Anatomy pack to get the baby skin. So once you already get it, just double click to apply the baby skins, apply on your woman's, your CC4 woman, any of the female adult 3D avatar. Now you can see the skin already applied as the baby. Next, what you need to do is just remove all of the clothing and observe everything. So now, next, I'm going to turn to convert CC4 Camilla to become a girl. So next, what you need to do is just go back to the morph. Just check what are the currently used. You can see the CC4 Camilla body is applied. You need to clear the body morph to back to the neutral by using whatever methods. Just make it back to the neutral. Alright, now it's already back to the neutral. What about if your female adult avatar is already big and you are unable to just remove the morph? Alright, what about if you already big everything? That means it can be an eye avatar. You already cannot see what are the currently used and how to just turn this woman to become a girl. So now I already baked everything. That means you already unable to just remove the morph. So what you need to do is just go to the create morph slider, the head and body morph slider. Then first, just create a body morph. Then the morph name, you can just name this as, for example, the Camilla 0001. This is just an example. So click OK. And wait for a while. Now, just back to the currently used, you can see the Camilla 0001 body is already created a morph slider. By using this, you can just drag it back to the zero and make it become neutral. This is really important. We are going to do the same for the head, for your woman's head, the CC4 woman. So now, do the same way. Go to the create head and body morph slider. Choose head. Then the morph name this as CC4, sorry, just name this as Camilla 0001, like this. Click OK. Just check back everything. After a while, click the currently used. You can see the Camilla 0001 hit is already here. Once you already drag it, you can just make it become neutral, but we want to reserve the head. At the same time, we check back Camilla, the body. Just maintain it first. All right. Then back to the currently used, like this, close. That means if you already have a CC4 avatar, you need to make sure the head morph and body morph are there. If not, if they are not there, you have to generate it to make sure it is there before you convert them, before you convert this woman to become a girl. This is really, really important. All right, next, what you need to do, you must make sure the body morph, just make sure it go to almost neutral, maybe the value, put it as 10. And next, what you need to do is just go to full body, and here search for baby. Now you can see the body human anatomy baby. The morph is already here. If you don't have this morph, that means you not yet get the human anatomy pack for your CC4. You can just go to my video descriptions. I already put a link to link you to the human anatomy pack. Just make sure you get it from the official site and install for your character creator 4 to make sure the body human anatomy baby is there. You drag this. You can see once you drag this, the body size already become the girl's body size. Next, just go to the full head until you can see the baby. Drag the baby to make the face look younger. Now, next you can see for the baby skin, we want to remove all of this wrinkles. Go to the material, then just search for the human arm, the CC base body skin arm, delete the bump. Right now, remove. Next, just search for leg, remove the bump, delete it. Now, you can see CC4 Camilla already become a girl. The next ones, you can just go back to the body morph. Just search for the full body, clear this, and then just search the body tints. You can adjust the body tint for your girl. Now you can see the CC4 Camilla is totally become a girl. All right, next, back to the body. Just remove the bump or just let the bump strength to become 0. Now, done. Once you've done everything, you can just give this girl some clothes to just remake your 3D avatar. So now you can see, that's all for today about my tutorials on how to convert any of your CC4 women to become a girl. Make any of your CC4 female 3D avatar, the adult 3D avatar, to become a children's or teens or young adult. Alright, at the same time, you also can just make use of the morph. Let's say the CC4 neutral female, you can just adjust a little bit for the girl's morph. Alright, to make sure it fulfills anything that you needed. All of the morph can work properly. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my videos, tutorials, and sharings, if you feel all these tutorials and sharings are very helpful to your 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all so that when next time I publish a new videos, tutorials, or sharings, you receive a notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy! Happy 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing. See you!